can only listen, just as one listens the running sound of water in the hills. R is solo flute flare in the forest. R somebody playing on the guitar. You listen. But the person who has come to listen as a critic will not listen. Not as a critic, but to enjoy the moment. Will be able to listen to the music. What is there to understand in music? There is nothing to understand. There is something to taste, certainly. There is something to drink and be drunk with, certainly. But what is there to understand? The critic is not there to taste. He is not there to drink. He is there to understand. He is not listening to music because he is so full of the mathematics. He is continuously criticizing, thinking. He is not innocent. He knows too much. Hence he will miss the beauty of it. He may arrive at some historical process, but he will miss the whole moment. And the moment is momentous. If you can listen, just listen. If you can see, just see. That this very moment, you will know what innocence is. And I am not here only to explain to you what innocence is. I am here to give a taste of it. Have a cup of tea. I offer it to you. Each moment is being offered. Sip it. Feel the warmth of the moment and the music of it and the silence and the love that overflows. And in that